On January 31st, 2000, Dr. Harold Shipman was found guilty of murdering 15 of his patients. However, an inquiry launched shortly after, and that inquiry came out that he has actually killed more than 250 of his patients, making him one of the most prolific serial killers in history. Shipman killed his patients, which was mostly elderly women, by giving them high doses of morphine injections. On the 13th of January 2004, he was found dead after hanging himself to the bars of his prison cell.